All right, as you can see, the flat nose punch won't stay centered in the axle. Your standard flat hammer potentially could mushroom the outside of the axle shaft, but the new punch will stay centered to allow you to drive the axle out.